1,000 plus people have tested positive for coronavirus in the state for the fourth consecutive day. And in Chennai, if you want to get tested for coronavirus, it's compulsory to show your Aadhaar card.
That's right, Garke. Yesterday, Tamil Nadu crossed the 25,000 positive cases mark with 1,286 new cases, and Chennai also accounted for more than 1,000 cases. Chennai's tally is more than 65% with close to 18,000 cases. Officials blame it on a few urban slum clusters across Chennai, which account for a population of 26 lakh. From there, more and more cases are coming up. The challenge being the communities there live in cramped houses, narrow lanes, and they don't seem to be for a long time adhering to the COVID norms in terms of wearing masks and ensuring social distance. Now, the government has roped in NGOs. They're also distributing around 50 lakh masks to make sure they would comply with these. And from yesterday, the corporation has also instructed all the labs across Chennai to ensure they collect Aadhaar details from everyone who's coming to give samples as part of the COVID testing. The corporation claims that in few cases, positive patients could not be traced because they had given wrong or incorrect information while they gave samples, and they could be continuing to infect other people. They could be unaware of their positive status. To avoid that, the corporation has instructed all labs, in case they don't give or they don't have Aadhaar, they ought to be put on quarantine. It's not clear whether they have in mind institutional quarantine or home quarantine. And a few days ago, the government also instructed salons and spas and beauty parlors across Tamil Nadu to collect Aadhaar details, just in case if any customers or workers they tested positive, this information they claim would help them to do contact tracing correctly and quickly. But mixed reactions from public. Many believe this could be a good measure, particularly when the numbers are increasing in Chennai particularly and across Tamil Nadu. But some believe this is too late, and also fears of the Aadhaar information being misused or leading to major data theft, as they call it. Garke.
All right, Sam, thanks so much for joining us with those details. So steps there being taken in Chennai to Aadhaar becoming compulsory if you want to get tested coronavirus. This is to help in tracing later on.